clean up. Good morning. Good morning. How are you this morning? It's okay. You can sleep with. Good morning. Oh, look. Oh, who's being ferocious? Oh, hello. got a spit and a hiss from the wren. I'm grateful. After everything we've been through, to get head to home from Mama. Hi, Mama. Oh, so beautiful. Such a beautiful Mama. How are you feeling today? How are you feeling? Oh, do you have some purrs for me? That's nice. That's so nice, isn't it? Oh, VIP has no sound, huh? I will fix that. Stand by. Whoops. I might have to do a reset. Ooh, a spider with 7 legs. Oh, it should have sound, huh? Is that? Nope. There we go. Now it should have sound. Let me know if you can hear now. It's weird, it doesn't look like it's... Okay, I'm going to do a reset on VIP. Oh, there we go. How's that? There's some sound. Okay, so hopefully that works. Okay. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, so cute. Oh, look at that. I have to take a picture because it's so adorable. That's a good Paloma picture. Adorable. You made that, Mama. He's so cute. So you see how much some of these little scamps weigh. Today is the 18th of September. Happy 4-day birthday, kittens. So cute. Now I need a picture of that. Too cute. Too cute, Mama. Okay. Well, here is a wren asleep. Sleeping Wren.
161. Oh, look, I haven't put names in. Wren. So she's 161 up from 145.
Good job. That's a good kitty. There's a little... Oh, she's so cute. She knows how to breathe now.
I posted a video of Wren when she was first born. Because that would have been her life. If Starling was having kittens in the wild, that would have been her short life, gasping for air. It's a good reason to spay and neuter. This is Puffin. 186. You think, well, okay. I don't need to feel this one. This is the smaller one. Egret, 168. See, I've been, okay, here's what we're going to do. This is Puffin. This is Egret. 169. Good job.
I know I abandoned you. Here, look. Look, Mama. Bum. A bum to clean. A bum to clean. 169, and I forget what you were. 186. Good job.
186.
I switched their names because the puffy one is the one that is Puffin, and he's... this one. He may end up with slightly more of a pattern. Slightly more discernible pattern, and slightly lighter face. It's hard to see.
But good gains for both of them. We like to see around 10 grams a day on average, so...
How about you, Paloma? Paloma.
164 for Paloma, up from 151. Yeah, I switched names. I switched names on 2 and 3. Puffin obviously has to be the fatter one. No one will know. No one will know a week from now.
Let's see. And Sparrow and Magpie are going to town. So I'm just going to wait a minute on those two. Good job. Oh, they're so cute.
You're doing such a good job, Mama. You're doing great with the milk bar. A little bit better with potty duty. There's less poop smeared everywhere. That's good. It's a lot, 6 kittens. You know, you did a good job.
Uh-oh, someone got booted. Come on, Maggles. Oh, she's so cute. Oh, no. Oh, it's okay, Mama. Here, she's right here. I mean, she's right here. Right there.
You're such a good Mama. You're such a good Mama. 164. Good job.
She's fine, Mama.
I know I made her squeak. You're such a good girl. 164. For Magpie, up from 149, so that's good.
Oh, give Mommy a big hug.
Very dramatic. That was very dramatic. And Sparrow. Perfect.
180 up from 165.
That's a pudgy kitten.
Okay, so another day of excellent games that I am very pleased with.
Look at this pile of kittens. Oh, they're so cute. Oh no, did you forget something again? Did you forget to put that away? Here, look. I take your picture with your babies.
Oh, she's so beautiful. Such a proud mama.
Works her angles like a pro. You do, you work your angles like a pro. Sometimes you forget to put your tongue away. Don't fall out of the milk bar. Look, Maggie's back at it. Oh, so cute. Aren't they cute, Mama? Uh-oh, someone has to go pee. Someone has to pee. He's quite done yet. Good job, Mama. A little more. Come on, a little more. So annoying, I know. Oh, good girl. Alright, that's acceptable. Acceptable. Good job, Mama. Good job. Good job. Oh, look at the little puffy belly. So everyone's doing well. Don't go for a floor dive. Don't escape just yet. Look how good they are at moving. They're so good at getting where they need to go. How are you this morning? This is Egret. Oh, I was gonna see if I could find the collars. Oh, so cute. Oh no, you ruined it. Go right there. Whose legs are those?
There's a random foot right there.
So cute. I was gonna see if I could find a collar. One of the collars. I haven't used them for a while. I think I might know where they are, maybe? Maybe I'll go try to find them. Here, Mama, watch your face. So that there are no escapes while I'm out. I should get a clean blanket.
While I'm here. Good thing I did laundry last night.
Hello again. It is I. Oh, they're so cute. They are still cute, but they move when I try to take them. Pictures. They're so scampy. This one. This is a photo bomber right here.
Alright. Puffin is going to get purple collar.
You are too cute. I'm just going to steal him. He might be a little bit mad.
Sorry, buddy. But you are doing a good job with your milk bar. Okay, I'm going to cut this off. Well, let's see. Can we get by with that? And we'll see, since Mama is not overly concerned with bathing, I don't think this will be too much of a problem. Make sure it's not too tight. There we go. See, what do you think? Actually, I think I'm going to trim that end part.
So it's not as boogie.
Puffin. Now, if I have, let's make sure that he doesn't get stuck to the blanket. You know, all that stuff. There's no chicken fish in here to attack him. He doesn't seem to mind, and Mommy doesn't seem to care. Good. Felicity would have never gone for collars. Cisco ripped him off right away. Starling, meh. It doesn't matter, it's cool. Oh, what do you think? Pretty comfy. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. You're like a little tiny kitten. Puffy purple puffin. Oh, such a good mommy. Everyone's so comfy and settled right now.
Want me to get it?
Oh, such a good girl. You've come a long way. Look at that purring. That's some good purring, huh?
Yes. So beautiful.
Oh, such a good girl. Oh, my goodness. He's so sweet. Oh, she needs to roll over. Oh, she's so cute. I'm gonna steal them as they fall off the milk bar, and then I can do a new blanket. Oops, you can come too. Don't squeak, then I'll get in trouble. It is normal for mamas to have some discharge for several days after birth, and particularly considering how many kittens she had in there and how difficult everything was, and she also had a lot of fluid in there, so don't be alarmed if you see like some blood and stuff. That's totally normal. It should get less and less over the next couple days. So hopefully I won't have to change blankets twice a day. But oh, she likes that. Her poop is still runny. Not surprising, but she's still on the portiflora and milk bar is empty. Kittens are about to pop off. I will steal them, change blanket. Let's steal this one. And this one, I know I steal them, but I always keep them back. She's so gentle. Remember, we do this multiple times every day now. You should be used to it. Look. It's so nice for you not to sleep in poop. Whoops, whoa, look at him go. Oh, I should make sure that collars don't stick to this blanket. She's attacking me a lot less at the moment. She doesn't like the blanket change. Go over there, see babies. Went under there. It's okay, Mama. Don't get me. Go see them. Here, look. There you go. I'm sorry, I don't mean to laugh when you attack. It's very intimidating. It's super intimidating. I'm not laughing at you. There. There! See? That blanket was yucky. Now you have a nice clean one. See? You're welcome. You're welcome. It's okay. I was gonna straighten that part out, Mama. I still need to straighten that part out. Look, I'm gonna steal this one, put her over here. Just take one little step. I'll help you. Oh, good girl. Good girl. Oh, she's like, what just happened to me? I'm gonna pet you now. See? Everything's good. Blanket change. Isn't that wonderful? Wait, you're going the wrong way. There you go. This one's a moose. Good job. Oh, she's a good mama. She's a good girl. Yes, she is. Let's see, I also have a new plan. I'll close this for a sec so you don't get nervous. You are so adorable.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, so adorable. Oh, moose, do you want a moose pillow? That's a good idea. So comfy. Oh, that's nice. leave that there and give you some privacy. I did bring her food. I'm not keeping it in the nest anymore because everyone at Mountain View is making fun of me for how fat the moms get. And so I'm making her walk a few steps now that she's feeling better. She has to burn a calorie on the way to the food. Because she gained 5 pounds. And that's a lot.
Was it 5 or was it, let me see what the final score was. Yeah, she gained 5 pounds.
She gained 5 pounds, and I don't think all of that was kitten weight. Not that she couldn't stand to put on a little weight, but it's harder. The spay recovery is harder if they're fat when they go in, so she still has free access to food, and she's not going to lose any weight. I'm pretty sure because the moms eat the kitten food because it has good nutrients and stuff. So, but, you know, we don't want her to be perfectly round. We want her to be healthy, but still have plenty of food. It's not as big of a deal now, but once she goes to her home, she'll have to probably be on a diet. Right, little mama? Diet. Pretty adorable. And focus. There we go. That's pretty good. now you can see the adorableness up close. And it is adorable. Listen to that purring. Listen to the purrs. So nice. Alright. I will leave you, Mama, and your little family. And I will see you back so cute. Okay. Very good. All right, Mama, I'll feed you. See you in a bit.